फ्रॉम द फॉलोइंग ट्रायल बैलेंस प्रिपेयर इनकम स्टेटमेंट. इनकम स्टेटमेंट मीन्स ट्रेडिंग अकाउंट एंड प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस अकाउंट फॉर द ईयर एंडेड 31 मार्च 2014. And we need to prepare balance sheet also at 31st March 2014. So this is the trial balance. We have the trial balance. Yeah. So now first we need to prepare income statement. Income statement means trading account and profit and loss account. So see, this is my income statement. First I will prepare trading account. So in trading account, first we need what? Sales. So see what is the amount of sales. Let's see what is the amount of sales. The amount of sale is $1 lakh or $100,000. Yeah, so this I will take. And now from this I will do? I will subtract what sales return? Sales return. So see what is the amount of sales return here given in the question. Sales return $2,000. So this I will subtract. So see sale minus sales return. I got a net sale $98,000. Yeah. Now from this I will subtract what? Cost of sale. Cost of sale. And to compute cost of sale, first I will take opening stock. So see the opening stock. Okay, so see this is the opening stock. See stock on first. See my year is ending on this date, 31st March 2014. It means it started on which date? 1st April 2013, isn't it? When year ends on 31st March 2014, it means that year has started on which date? 1st April 2013. And on this date, see, I had a stock of $10,000. So this is, you know, opening stock. The stock on beginning date of the year is known as opening stock. So 10,000 I have taken. Now I will take what? Net purchases. So see net purchase. First I will take purchase. What is the amount of purchase? 60,000. 60,000 I will take. And from this 60,000 I will subtract purchase return. So see what is the purchase return? Yeah, 1,000 I will subtract. Purchase return is there, $1,000. So what is the net purchase? 59,000. So 60 minus 1,000, 59,000. So what is my net purchase? 60 minus 1,000, 59,000. And now I have to take carriage inward. Carriage inward. And see what is the amount of carriage inward. So see here carriage inward. Where is the carriage inward? Yeah, this is carriage inward. And now I will take closing stock. And closing stock I need to subtract. So see here closing stock you will find a, you know, under the trial balance. Closing stock 6,000 I need to subtract. So I will write here in the negative 6,000. And now what will be the, you know, cost of sale? So see I am going to compute the cost of sale. So see industry. Cost of sale will be $65,000. Now sale almost $98,000 and minus cost of sale $65,000. I got this gross profit $33,000. Gross profit. Now this gross profit I will transfer there to the profit and loss account. Gross profit. And how much amount? $33,000. Now I will add other incomes. So see in the question, some commission received is there. Yeah, $100. So only one item is there. Commission received. Commission received. And how much dollars? $100. And now I will add this 33 plus 100. So my total income is. This is. Yeah, this is my total income. And from this total income now I will subtract what? Expenses. Yeah, now see the expenses. So see here we have bad debts 500. So I will take bad debts. Bad debts how much amount? $500. then I have, you know, wages $5,000. Just a minute. Here we go. I have taken wages $5,000. And after wages, see what we have. See the question. Advertisement $1,000. So that $1,000 I will take here. And after advertisement, see salaries, we have $10,000. So that $10,000 I will write here salary. And after salary, let's see if there is any more item. Interest on loan is there. So that is also lost. So that $500 I will take here. Okay. So now what I will do, I will make the total of expenses. So see, my total of expenses is $17,000. Now total income is this 33,900 and minus this total expense. So I got net profit. How much? Net profit, how much amount? 16,100. So in this manner we have prepared the income statement, we have prepared trading account, and we have prepared profit and loss account. And now we need to prepare what? Balance sheet. So see, balance sheet I am going to prepare here. So first I will take what? Non-current assets, or you can say fixed assets, isn't it? Yeah, so let's find out in the question. This is your first item, building, and how much amount? 80,000. So building I will take, and amount is how much? 80,000. So that 80,000 I will write here. And after building, see if there is any more item. Furniture is there. 20,000. So I will write here furniture 20,000. Now after furniture, see any other fixed assets. There is no any fixed assets now. Yeah. So only two items are there. Now what is the total fixed assets? Let me make the total. Total fixed assets is 1 lakh. This is total. Yeah. I have total fixed assets of, you know, $100,000. Now I will compute working capital. And to compute working capital, I have to take current assets first. Now see the current assets. In the question, see, we have current assets here. Just a minute. Cash is my current assets. And how much amount? $20,000. So cash, and I will take $20,000. So, and after cash, see, next is bank balance, $15,000. And after bank balance, see, accounts receivable is also current assets, $15,000. And after accounts receivable, I have to take inventory on the last day. So see that I have here closing stock. This is the inventory. On the last day, I have stock of $6,000. So that I will take here. So I will write here closing stock. And how much amount? 6,000. Yeah, now I will make the total of current assets. So the total of my current asset is 56,000. Now from this I will subtract current liabilities. Now see the current liabilities in the question. So current liabilities we have here, see, accounts payable $10,000. How much amount? $10,000. Only one item we have for current liabilities. So see, I will subtract that. So we have only one item of current liability. Just a moment. And now I will subtract that. So I will get working capital, net working capital. Now see, working capital will be current assets minus current liability. So this is working capital, net current assets. Now I need to make the total of fixed assets and working capital. That is coming 1,46,000. Now the question is that from where I got this 1,46,000? Out of 1,46,000, 1 lakh I invested in fixed assets, and 46 I am having as a working capital. Now from where I got this money? So either I have taken long-term loan, or I have invested my own money in the business. So let's see how much part of this 146,000 you know has been taken you know in form of loan, has been arranged through loan. So see non-current liability. So here we have one non-current liability, long-term loan, isn't it? So this is the long-term loan. And how much amount? 14,900. So long-term liability I am having, and how much is that? 14,900. It means out of 146,000, 14,900 is arranged with the help of loan. It means remaining this amount is invested by me, invested by loan. So see owner's equity, or you can say capital, financed by. Now see how I will get this. Now see in the beginning date, on the first day, owners invested how much amount? See capital. On the first day, owners invested how much amount? 120,000. On the first day, owners capital was this. Today owners capital is this much. Today is the last date, and today owners capital is this much. Now how we got this much amount? On the first day, owner's capital was how much? And with the net profit, owner's capital will increase. So we need to add the net profit. So see the net profit. So here with the net profit, 16,100. So this I will add. So after adding this, see how much amount I got. Just a minute. This is the after adding net profit. The owner's capital is this much. And now from this much amount I will subtract the drawing. Owners has withdrawn money. So with the amount of debt drawings I will you know reduce his capital. So see owner's drawing is here. Drawing how much? 5,000. So that 5,000 I will subtract. So see here 136,100 minus 5,000. So see owner's capital. Coming both are coming same. So this is owner's capital. And this is the derivation of that owner's capital. On the first day owner's capital was this much, during the year net profit was this much. So owner's capital increased, and with the amount of drawings we reduced his capital. Now on the last day the capital is this much.